Yeah, you got to get Naz Hillmon the ball in there. And Hillmon. That's exactly what she does well. She finishes through contact.
American just could not deal with it. And again tonight, little slow start. Hillmon has just given Michigan its first lead. Hurley good on the defensive end. And then throws it away. Back into Hillmon. And Hillmon going to work. She has been unstoppable the last couple of times with the 2-point lead. Brown, such a steady player in a Michigan uniform. Hillmon, 8 points. And a reminder, you can also see all the games on the ESPN app. Nice look, and Hillmon finishes. What a tournament it's been for the Big East. Hillmon with the spin, trying to get position, and does.
Oh my gosh. Side out game indeed with Naz Hillmon, of course, taking over the interior.
Second quarter, the Sweet 16 on the line. Picked up by Roush. Brown in the lane with the left, yes. Oh, Olsen with a good block. Brown in the right place at the right time. So is Hillmon. Unstoppable.
And this is why this Wildcat offense is so dangerous. They score off of a lot of that off-ball screen action on the weak side specifically, so you have to keep your head on a swivel. But how about the answer there from Naz Hillmon?
Michigan got there last year. Hillmon, no problem. She's up to 20. Back-to-back double-doubles for Hillmon.
Oh, great cut. And a great move by Naz Hillmon. She just made that read, went in there, and cut.
Steal. This is Brown. Of course, the men's basketball team upsetting Tennessee there in the Sweet 16 as well against Villanova. Brown, short, Hillmon there to clean it up.
Where did she come from?
A lot of the parents are scattered behind us, including Naz Hillman's family. Yeah. And how about that steal from Hillmon? Largest lead of the game for the Wolverines, but it still doesn't feel safe against this Villanova team. Well, now it's 13 by Hillmon.